The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Chirim is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Chirim, transform! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Big hit! It's down and out! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Energy Ball hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Torterra is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? It hits! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Quillfish is sent out. A beautiful attack! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It's down and out! Ethan Bell is sent out. Quillfish starts to attack. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. By Power Whip. Taken down by an intense blow. Torterra is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Flash by Power Whip. It went down! The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.